A vertical jump is a good exercise to just work explosive leg power trying to jump vertically, so up. You're going to start standing next to a wall or some type of a device that you can jump up and hit. From here, you're going to lower yourself to the bottom of your jumping position with your chest nice and tall and your arms behind you. The goal is to use your arms and your legs to throw your arms up and push through your legs into this vertical plane. So again, we're here, chest is nice and tall. I'm going to explode up and then land in a good strong landing position. What we want to prevent is our knees caving both on the jump and on the land. Get yourself in that good strong position. And again, these reps are going to be low. You're looking at like anywhere from 1 to maybe 5 reps, but keeping reps low so that you're able to actually have that explosive power.